Have you ever thought how a minor disagreement might take a deadly turn? It's a question Jared Bridegan, a Microsoft executive, never got to ponder. His life came to a tragic end following an argument at a local Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. The disagreement wasn't over theological matters, but something as mundane as his children's hairstyles. This incident was the culmination of a contentious relationship between Bridegan and his ex-wife. Their divorce had been anything but amicable, with disputes continuing over the custody of their children. These disagreements were not confined to the privacy of their homes, but spilled over into their community, creating a tense atmosphere. Bridegan, known for his creative genius, was often perceived as controlling and impatient. His ex-wife and her new husband painted him as a hothead, a claim not entirely devoid of truth. However, Bridegan's family and friends saw a different side of him, a man with no ill will towards anyone, except perhaps his ex-wife and her husband. In a shocking turn of events, Bridegan's ex-wife and her second husband stand accused of his murder. Despite their plea of not guilty, they are suspected of hiring a hitman to carry out this heinous act. A dispute over children's hairstyles escalated into a fatal confrontation that shocked the community. What do we know about the people involved in this tragic tale? At the heart of this narrative is Jared Bridegan, a Microsoft executive. Described by those close to him as a creative and sophisticated individual, Bridegan was a man who harbored no ill will towards anyone, with the sole exception of his ex-wife and her second husband. However, not all saw him in this light. Witnesses from the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, a place that became an unwitting backdrop to this drama, painted a different picture. They depicted Bridegan as a figure with a controlling demeanor and a lack of patience. This characterization was echoed by his ex-wife and her husband, who accused Bridegan of being a hothead. The ex-wife and her second husband, too, are central characters in this story. While they stand accused of orchestrating a heinous act, they have pleaded not guilty, maintaining their innocence amidst the swirling accusations and public scrutiny. Perceptions varied, but the tragic end was the same for all. So, what's the current status of this chilling case, you may ask? The investigation is in full swing. The ex-wife and her second husband, the prime suspects in this shocking incident, have pleaded not guilty. The charges? They stand accused of hiring a hitman to execute the crime, adding a chilling layer to the narrative. Imagine the shockwaves this has sent through the community. A community, rooted in faith and unity, now finds itself grappling with disbelief and grief. The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, where the initial confrontation took place, is particularly shaken. This incident has left an indelibly dark mark, making the members question the very fabric of their faith. The investigation continues, with every new revelation adding to the complexity of the case. The community, especially those who knew Jared Bridegan, are left reeling, trying to reconcile the image of a man they knew as creative and passionate with the accusations of his volatile temper. As the investigation unfolds, a community waits for justice, shaken by the unimaginable turn of events.